This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If the Set Time Zone Automatically option is grayed out in your Windows system, then please read through this article or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to enable the location services on your system. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the Privacy and Security tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to Location under App Permissions. On the next page, turn the switch on for location services and let apps access your location. If this fails, try the following solution through the Registry Editor. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window and type the command regedit in it. Hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. In the Registry Editor window, go to the following path: Computer, HKey_local_machine, System, Current Control Set, Services, TZ Auto Update. In the right pane, double-click on Start. Change the value of the value data to 4. Click on OK to save the settings. This should solve the problem in discussion. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day!